smoking, drinking, never thinking of tomorrow.
My name is Lucia Jackson. I'm a professional singer and dancer in New York City, and I am releasing my campaign to record my first album.
Sophisticated lady, I know you miss the love you lost long ago. And when nobody's not.
I got to love music, especially jazz, at an early age thanks to my dad, jazz guitarist Ron Jackson, who I am grateful for supporting me and to have as part of my band.
Beautiful love, you are a mystery. Beautiful love, what have you done to me?
When Lucia started singing, she was about 10 years old. She got into jazz when she was in high school and started studying in Madrid. And also she was studying dance and ballet. So finally, you know, she came to New York and started dancing in Alvin Ailey and at the school studying there, and then pursued dance. But now I'm really happy to be involved with her as, you know, helping her produce and arrange for her very first CD, and that she's going to be coming out with this debut recording. It's one of my dreams for her as a father and as a musician.
I'm still dancing, but now that I have this opportunity, I want to make this possible.
Just one of those crazy flames, one of those bells that now and then ring, just one of those things.
I have been working on different ideas for my first album, with original arrangements of jazz standards, and including guest musicians such as a bandoneon player or flamenco guitarist.
Just one of those things, if we thought of it, of the end of it, when we started painting the town, we had been aware that our love affair was too hot not to cool down.
So with people's passion and support, I will be able to achieve this beautiful project and share with everyone.
It was great fun, but it was just one of those things.